Getting married is an exciting time. Most of us hope for marriage to last until death do us part. But with the rising divorce rates, it doesn't always turn out that way. So it's important to make some plans to protect your personal assets before taking the plunge. An easy way to do this is by signing a prenuptial agreement. A prenuptial agreement lists all of your property, such as homes, businesses, stocks, and bonds, other assets, as well as debts, and specifies what will remain individually owned property after you are legally wed. Prenuptial agreements can also specify whether spousal support will be paid upon divorce and can be modified in the future to reflect changes in the marriage, such as children.